Hey. Man, it's been a while since he slept this long, huh?
He had a day.
Yeah. He's fine. Go back to bed. We'll talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
You don't owe Tommy anything.
I don't sleep. I don't eat.
What? You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it.
I love you.
Prove it. Stay. So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey. Come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that. No. I'm not gonna do this again.
That's up to you. Street a week ago. I can't believe you traded a pistol for this.
It's elite.
No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on.
It's not gonna be on that side. It's all evens.
2409. So 2425 should be that way?
Yeah.
Fireflies are still out there.
Yeah.
What do you think they're up to?
I don't know. The goal was always to restore society. I mean, there's all sorts of ways to go about it.
Seems like a strange place to find a resistance group.
We had all sorts of outposts, big and small. Best way to hide from the army.
That one doesn't have a number.
It's too close to be 2425. Something was out there.
Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house.
2425.
Attaboy.
What if we don't find them here?
Assuming all the leads dry up, what would you like to do?
I don't know. Leave this place?
Okay. And where would we go?
West. See what's out there.
It's nothing but ocean.
And past it?
Other countries, I guess. You want to do that?
Why not?
Good question. What do you want to do for dinner tonight?
We've got those lobsters I caught yesterday. They're still in a bucket on the deck.
Ooh, yeah.
Aquarius left.
If we find fireflies, we'll celebrate with strawberries. If we don't, we'll console ourselves with strawberries.
Cool. This place looks abandoned, like all the other houses.
Keep searching.
They painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but the place didn't look like that.
It's more like a child's dream version of the outdoors. In the old world, it'd be common for them to decorate kids' rooms like this. My dad painted a colorful jungle for me.
Oh. Yara would have loved that.
I bet she would have.
Maybe there's another way in.
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful. This is the place.
Okay, but there's nothing here.
We don't know that yet. Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait.
You find something?
Scratches.
Scooch.